सो आज इस वीडियो में हम अपने कुछ फ्रेंड्स
कुछ नहीं करेंगे भाई साहब कुछ
वो अपना एक्सपीरियंस शेयर करेंगे अपने कॉलेज के बारे में इन्फॉर्मेशन देंगे और हमारी गर्दनें आ रही उठना पड़ रहा है यार
तूने तो बोला
हाँ ये चीज आ रही थी बस खाली
ऊपर हो गया था
अब ठीक है
फिर से करना पड़ेगा रीटेक
तो गाइस ये हमारा कवर पेज है यू नो कवर पेज वो ये मैडम को करना था क्योंकि मैडम को है ना ऐसा कवर पेज बनाने का बहुत शौक है काम तो कुछ आता नहीं पर बनाना पड़ता है तो आप सबको पहले से बता दें कि क्या हम दिखाने वाले हैं तो आप इंटरेस्टेड हो तो आप देखिए नहीं इंटरेस्टेड हो तो भी देखो
तो भी देखिए और लाइक करो सब्सक्राइब करो और कमेंट करो और प्लीज कमेंट व्हाट यू वांट टू नो अबाउट ओके
सो द फर्स्ट थिंग टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू शो and share the experience of our flatmates of Indian students who study in France, in Paris, or different studies. We know that we are very new in this, so we want your help. You please comment what type
Just
of videos you want to see.
Just come with the questions which you want us to answer for you guys, okay?
If you want to see some college campus, you can tell us, but especially in Paris because we both stay in Paris, so we can help you with that. Or we can help you with some other cities, but you have to tell us that you want a video from so and so college, blah blah blah. Or if you want to see what type of restaurants we have, like, do we have nice restaurants where you get proper, like for Gujarati? If you, sir, please thoda sa video niche kariye. Thank you so much. Rishal is our
cameraman
today.
Cameraman. So no, whatever you want to know about it, for food, for transportation, for colleges, whatever you want to know about, anything, just comment
or
in the section below
Hindi,
and we will be back with your answers.
Gujarati, Kannada, Tamil, Telugu, Punjabi,
anything.
Har cheez mein likh sakte hain, hamare paas
har
tarah ke resources hain ki aapko hum answer de sake.
Yeah.
No problem at all. So... Stay
See you next time in next video.
Enjoy your weekend, weekday, everything.
Woo-hoo-hoo. Done.
Namaskar, bonjour, and welcome to our channel, Indian Galiyapa, not.com. So, aaj hum aapke liye kuch naya innovative, informative kuch lekar aaye hain. So, aaj hum aapko batayenge ki France, especially Paris mein. कितने सारे बिजनेस स्कूल्स हैं जो इंडियन स्टूडेंट्स में बहुत फेमस है और जहाँ इंडियन स्टूडेंट्स जनरली एडमिशन लेते हैं सम कम फ्रॉम इंडिया बाय देमसेल्फ एंड सम वाया कंसल्टेंट्स सो आज हमारे साथ हैं ऋषाल झा या माधवी झा ऋषाल झा यू सी बट देयर इज नथिंग बिटवीन अस तो ही विल लेट अस नो ही यस या वी आर गुड फ्रेंड्स सो ऋषाल He will tell us from which college he is and उन्होंने क्या पढ़ाई की है और what was the fees and how was the experience so far and when he landed in Paris.
Hi, as she said, my name is Rishal. I came to France last year in August 2018 and I joined Collège de Paris based out of La Défense. Their head office is in Montmartre but they don't conduct the classes there.
So. Let me interrupt. Montmartre is a place which is a touristic place. Montmartre is the place where there is a white church called Sacré-Cœur, which is a very beautiful place.
Okay, I'm sorry, I'm just fond of wine, the French wine, you see.
This is French wine, guys.
Okay, so I joined Collège de Paris in September last year and I pursued Master's in International Marketing from Collège de Paris. My main motive to join Collège de Paris is the fees. The first point is fees, which is very important.
It's comparatively less, right?
Yeah,
compared to other schools.
It is very less. It is very less. I paid only like 7,000 euros.
मेरे से बात कर सकता है तुझे मैं ही नहीं देखना है. It's very awkward.
I paid like 7,000 euros.
Not bad.
Yeah, it's quite low as compared to other business schools.
Especially for guys who doesn't know, you can come to business schools and you can get a trip. Sponsored from your school so he went to Italy
yeah
he went to Italy and it was all free just your expense if you want to shop something you have to pay that is it
exactly they take you out on business trips or travel trips so it's really amazing and you get to meet a lot of new people
so where do you come from India
I come from New Delhi
New Delhi aur tusi Punjabi ho ji
nahi aasi Punjabi ha but basically asi Bihari ha
आपका एक्सपीरियंस यहाँ तक का कैसा रहा? आप व्हाट यू थिंक लाइक स्कूल इज नाइस, योर एक्सपीरियंस? लाइक फॉर मी, फॉर वर्षा, वी फेस फ्रेंच लैंग्वेज बैरियर्स मेनी टाइम्स. Have you faced such a type of this, or it's okay for you?
Yeah, I faced a few problems with the language, but not in the school, outside of school. The school people are really helping.
So the organization, the management, all is amazing.
Yeah, they are very amazing. And they
and you got your degree?
Not yet. I'm waiting for it. I'm just waiting for my classes are over. Okay. I'm just waiting for my thesis to get completed by September. And I will get my degree in December if I pass the thesis. Because they are very, very particular about the attendance. The classes that you the classes that you attend and the thesis, the marks, they are very particular about it, and they will help you at every point. Mm-hmm. That's my surety, because so they have helped me at
do you
point.
Have like in my college there was like I will talk about it later. So do you have any international coordinator who speaks fluent English and fluent French?
Yes,
or there is somebody who speaks fluent English, fluent French, but not normal intermediate English, like
The whole College de Paris has only one administrator, and her
they
name
speak fluent English.
Yeah, her name is Justine Bellu, and she speaks fluent English and fluent French.
Okay.
And she is very, very and very
Justine.
Helpful.
What is her name?
Justine. Justine Bellu.
So it's not Justine, it's Justine.
And she is a kickboxer, so we are pretty afraid of her.
Okay.
She's very nice. She is very nice. She is good.
Okay, that's nice. Yeah. Thank you so much, Risha.
You're welcome.
हमने हमारा पहला इंटरव्यू ले लिया है, जिनका नाम था रिशाल झा. वो दिल्ली से हैं, और एज यू नो उन्होंने कॉलेज अपना कॉलेज थी पेरिस से किया है, जिनमें उनकी मास्टर्स ऑलमोस्ट कंप्लीट हो चुकी है. अपना थीसिस और डिग्री का वेट कर रहे हैं वो. तो this was our first video, so we are going to come up with another videos with
some friends.
Of our friends. So we will be sharing their videos and their experience with you guys. So just wait and watch. And till then, bye bye.